like Chuck Close's work because, to me, it's not as painterly as it is about construction. I'm not normally drawn towards painting in the same respect a lot of artists are. I'm more tactile, so I gravitate towards things that are built or assembled, and his work is very much that, about that. The first time I looked at one of his pieces, I didn't even know what I was looking at because I was viewing it from far back. Got a closer look when I was trying to look at something else up close, and then you see the grids and you see all the detail, the guts of flesh basically, you know, assembled in this nice little pattern. And I found that more interesting than, you know, the desired perspective I think most, you know, most people are going to look at his work from. So yeah, I don't look at his work as painting as much as I do big constructions, and I find it really interesting because I can see the method that he's using to put it all together. That and, you know,